blockbuster.
Ladies and gentlemen, from the world of Susie Wong, I would like you to meet Mr. William Shatner. William, it's nice to have you here as one of the co-stars. You know, I think by now everybody is vaguely familiar with the world of Susie Wong. How would you describe it? What sort of a story is it?
It's a love story.
Comedy?
Comedy in it, and it's dramatic.
You know, people have seen the cover picture on Life magazine and so forth, but I don't think, unless you actually have seen the show, that you have seen what I've heard so much about. I haven't as yet gotten across the street. This is my next big project. What is the story behind all of these fantastic effects that you have?
One of the great American designers, Joe Melziner, has designed a set that gives everybody everything. An earthquake, rain, a
falling building.
That falls down, yeah.
You know, these are things that they don't normally do on a stage. Is this not true?
That's true. It has to be seen to believe, if you know what I mean.
I'm with you. All I've got to do is manage to get myself from here on this side of the street to the other side. But what we've done tonight is borrow kind of a Hong Kong waterfront set sort of thing to put this number into. Incidentally, the young man in the Navy uniform, Angelo, came here from Boston. He's on the SS Cromwell, destroyer escort, just to be with us tonight. So let's greet them, ladies and gentlemen. Dion and the Belmonts.
Others I have plenty of, but God.